Who the hell are you?
Shit, maybe it's in us.
You're new, I'm Mr. Shelby.
I'm Thomas.
Shelby.
Shelby.
Mr. Shelby,
sir. I'm a businessman.
It's in our gypsy blood.
The Peaky Blinders.
You pay the Peaky Blinders a lot of money for protection.
The vicious, merciless gangs.
You.
I think what it is.
And your ugly workforce.
You're bad men, Boots.
We're now under the protection.
You're our bad men.
Of the Peaky fucking Blinders.
Tommy has a reputation to uphold.
A reputation for not being scared of anything.
Do you know what we do? We Shelbys.
You're the law around here now, Tommy, aren't you?
Tommy.
This is our city.
Now look at me. Does your ambition have no limits?
Never fucking listens.
Look at me!
Never listens, Lizzie.
No one fucking listens to me.
What I have to do.
What I have to do to make
it's like people you fucking listen to me.
Fucking listen to me!
Millions of people will listen to you.
Even the king will not hear that.
And you will run the country like you run this family.
So you shook hands with the devil?
And I walked past him.
He's not even fighting me anymore.
Talk about an empty chair. My chair. My throne.
And I said, you put up bullets.
People think that I'm gonna fall.
In that fucker's brains.
Mr. Shelby, your own sins are legend.
This is the end. By honor of the Peaky Blinders.
Who's gonna take the throne, eh?
I'll forget who I am. I'm a blinder, I'll take your fucking eyes first!
Tell my boy that sometimes
killing is a kindness.
Death is a kindness.
You've lost your wife, and now your brother too. I thought it would make you different.
Okay, John.
They're like Midwinter.
Oh, and there's a woman.
But it doesn't seem to change you.
Happy or sad, Thomas?
Nothing seems to change you.
Sad.
Okay. But I warn you, I'll break your heart.
Already broke.
Dark lifetime.
I don't like the fucking life.
Mr. Shelby!
Mr. Shelby, you're not yourself. I should call a doctor.
At last you're alone.
Well, be on my arm. Never on my arm.
I know what this is. It's just myself talking to myself about myself. Come on, tell me.
Just think, Tom.
I think.
Mr. Shelby, you're meant to be resting.
That's what I do. Learn something, Francis. I'm old-fashioned.
John was a good boy.
There's no rest for me in this world.
Half tries. Tommy's different.
Perhaps in the next.
Holy fuck.
Jesus Christ, Tommy!
Anyone you touch.
You have some kind of death wish, Mr. Shelby.
You got enough trouble, right, Tommy?
Promise the doctor not till after dark.
The whiskey and the smoke. It's pretty dark, Francis.
I don't know.
Everyone does what you tell them to do. Your brothers, your soldiers.
That is gone. None of the Peaky Blinders.
Set it God's will.
Not! Let them get inside your head.
God.
Fucking everything!
What now?
But you're not God.
I'll continue.
Hell no, I'm not God. Not yet.
Till I find a man.
Nothing can stop us.
And I can't defeat.
But you have to listen to the voices that you hear.
No one is going to hang you, Tommy. You're going to hang yourself.
Do what they tell you to do.